I thought I knew a lot about it, you know, we learned a lot about it in school, but there's so much more depth to it that I don't think a lot of us really understood. I mean, you understand the severity, but it's just insane. Like, I couldn't imagine living through this.
It's an experience that you don't want to miss. It's a lot of touching history, and it really leaves you almost near tears every single time.
I didn't expect it to be, you know, that rough visually, you know, but it kind of helps you get the message in a better way.
To be able to come here and know where MLK passed away, where he gave one of his most inspirational speeches about being at the mountaintop and seeing what our country was going to come into, it's really, really special. It's touching every single time.
And I probably wouldn't be here without him, having a, you know, a black dad and a white mom. It's, you know, he did a lot for that.
It's really awesome because you get to see where you've come from, where your family's come from, and the situation our country was in, and to see where we are now and see the progress we've made and see where we need to go is really, really special.
It's amazing from where we started to where we're at now. The people in the NBA, a lot of the players in the NBA wouldn't be here without them, you know, and a lot of us wouldn't be where we're at in life without them. He's done a lot for all of us, not just one race, not just blacks, but he's helped bring all people together. You know, it changed our world and changed the way we live. So, you know, we have to celebrate him and thank him for what he did.
What's crazy is I played here in Memphis and I lived a few blocks away. And so to come back and, you know, see how much it's gotten better since the renovation and, you know, seeing things that have gotten better in our community, it's civil rights and, it's just awesome.
Just to spend time as a team, but not only that, but to learn. I think we all kind of grew a little bit from this experience. It's hard to look at, it's hard to watch, and these videos and these facts that are just rough. The history is rough, but just to be here with your team and to, you know, go through that a little bit together, it's cool.